death is really nice. I met him 15 years ago. The devs told me there's nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil, right or wrong. I met this deaf 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face, the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil. The devil's eyes. The devil's eyes.